Hey everyone, so today I'm going to be showing you how to apply lip gloss and make sure that you don't have too much and stuff. I actually get my lip gloss in the mall from Justice. It's this cotton candy thing. It's like all sparkly and it has, there's green, blue, and purple. It actually comes like that. And it's all like merged together. Well, not like merged, but like it's layered and with those colors. So let's just get started. Okay. Sorry, I'm gonna have to look down because I got this mirror here. Okay, so what you're gonna do is, you're gonna have to make sure that your lips are dry. So, I'm just taking like a towel or a Kleenex or something and just like patting my lips down and stuff. And then I'm gonna take my lip gloss and I'm gonna go like this a couple times. This is really weird lip gloss. Alright, and then you're just gonna go like this. Okay, you're gonna go like this. You're gonna take. Okay. You're gonna take it, and you're gonna go like this. You're gonna go from one side, and you're just gonna go down to the, like the middle, and then go like this. And you're gonna do that, and you're gonna go, or you don't have to go, but you know I do that anyway, so. I just go, you just need to go like that. And you do this again, and you go, and then you do it on the top. Okay. Then you're gonna go to, from the middle to the other side. And, okay. Okay, and you can even go like this. Like, after you go like that, you know, like that the last time, you can go like this. And kind of suck in and go like this. And it comes like this, to where like it's all like that, and then you're gonna take it with like this, where it goes like that, and then the tip right here, you're gonna go like this. And you're gonna make sure that you get all of your lip. Okay, there's that part. Sorry, my lip gloss kind of leaks after I shut it. Okay. So we can move this back now. Okay. Now. Everybody knows how to get rid of lip gloss if they've got too much. Now, here's how you can tell. Okay. I'm sorry, I'm like really hot. Okay, this is what you're gonna do. If you wanna make sure that you don't have too much, you can do this. Okay. Like you can go like that. Okay. And if you can see some lip gloss, like stringy, then you just got this. There. Then you do it like everybody else, like everybody knows how to do. Okay, you're gonna take it, but that's not what I wanted to use. Okay. So, okay, we're confined. Okay. So, you're just gonna go like this. You're gonna take it, and everybody knows how to, but showing you if you don't know. So, you're just gonna go like this. And you're gonna rest this side of paper, like on this, on like this part of your lip, and you're just gonna go like this. And shut your mouth for about a second, and then you're gonna open it. Okay. So that's what you're gonna do. And then another way, with the lining, with the lip lining stuff, you just, you're going to have some. See how I've got like some like all right here and stuff? Okay, so what you're gonna do is, alright, so you're just gonna go like this. That's what you're gonna do. Okay, you just like shot it like that and stuff, and then you just take something and wipe it across. Okay, so yeah, sorry, I don't feel like typing anymore. Okay, yeah, that's really all you're gonna do. You can actually look up how to do spiral curls. And, you can actually click on mine. So, that's what I'm gonna do. So, yeah. Thanks for watching, and, watch any of my other videos. Thanks, bye!